How far out is it?
They said it's about 150, 200 feet out.
And the divers are on scene?
They're headed up there. I thought I called them to go down.
All right. So it's a boat and a trailer.
About 200 feet in water.
200 feet. Wow.
About 200 feet in.
How many, do you have lights on the side of that?
Yeah.
That you can get out there a little ways? That'd make it easier for it to...
The main light on the bottom of the boom.
Okay.
That main one down there on the bottom, but the truck's a little dirty because they've been busy off the snow and stuff. Oh, yeah. I'm getting clean.
That's...
Work the truck for you there.
That's going to happen. If they're bright and shiny, they're not making money.
We'll drive down the stone fall. So you go ahead and get right here.
ahead and back my truck down here. Don't let me hit it.
Alright. Oh, you face it downhill?
Yeah, face it downhill.
Was it coming out fast?
Yeah. Comes out a lot easier.
you don't want to do too much. Lift it up in the air with 40,000 pounds.
So I called it in and back.
Yeah, I boated there. Oh, and then you take fingernail polish.
Now, Jake put up enough weight last night, Jen said.
I'll play all the new ones. All right,
buddy.
There it is.